The Surat Municipal Corporation had come up with the initiative to clean the city by organizing the 4th International Conference on Sustainable Municipal Solid Waste Processing Technology for Developing Nations. The main theme of this conference is war against waste. SMC Commissioner Milind Torwane said as part of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Clean India campaign, they organized this conference.
As a part of Swachh Bharat Mission, we have organized 4th International Conference on Waste to Energy. Surat Municipal Corporation is the first corporation which is organizing such, which is taking such initiative. Main purpose of this conference to have the appropriate technology for the developing countries. As we are seeing, waste is a problem for urban area and how to dispose of it in a scientific way. Not only that, how to produce energy out of that. For that, we have taken help of WTERT Global Council. And in partnership with the WTRT India chapter, we are organizing this conference. We have also planned to set up a laboratory, waste to energy processing laboratory, which will help in developing the appropriate technology, and that will be helpful for all other cities in India also.
So Surat is ranked on 6th number of the clean waste. Hmm. So are these technologies are useful to make it from 6th rank to 1st rank?
This is in fact a long-term initiative. We are 6 in the cleanliness index. There are other parameters also, but waste disposal is a problem for urban areas. And if we don't have scientific disposal of waste, then that will be harmful to the environment also. Considering that thing, for the future also, we will need some kind of technology. And what we have appropriately given a theme title for this conference is War Against Waste. So this kind of war against waste, which is already there, which is launched by the Honorable PM in Swachh Bharat Mission, this is war against waste, but that will require some kind of technology. So this conference will throw light on the practitioners, what technology they are using, and after 2 days we will have that kind of deliberation.
Correspondent Dharmesh.